Xin chào, good morning ladies and gentlemen, and today we have one of the best activity in the Monkey Mountain. We would like to show you one of the habitat activity of the monkey in the beautiful mountain in Anang City. And ladies and gentlemen, you are watching the video about the monkeys, the yellow color monkey, and we have some advice for you all, for the tourists who are coming to visit Anang City and visit the Sơn Tra Peninsula or the Monkey Mountain. Yes, you see, this is one of the daily activity of the monkey. They are looking for food and for everything else in the mountain next to the Linh Ứng Pagoda and the temple like you watching here. And we advise that the tourists are coming to visit here, but you know they should not feed the monkey like this. This is the one of the activity that make the monkey very scaring, very scaring, you see. And that's why we think we should not give food to the monkey, because the monkeys are very lovely and they need to be protect and preserved. That's why they are coming out very friendly with tourists and with people. But we mentioned to the tourists that they should not come very closely to the monkey, because it could be very dangerous for tourists and for people who are come to visit the beautiful Sơn Tra Peninsula or Monkey Mountain. Yes, you know, we just watch. We should not come very closely because it can bring you some virus or cause some very bad disease to the people or to the tourists. So monkeys are very lovely, but you should not feed them. So it is a bad habit if we bring food to monkeys and they would come here every day and waiting for your food, for your feeding. So ladies and gentlemen, just enjoy the beautiful and lovely and friendliness with the monkey only. Yes, they are climbing up the trees, playing in the big family. You see the big family of the yellow color monkey in the Sơn Tra Peninsula or Monkey Mountain. Yes, you know the name was called by the USGS in the world, in the Vietnam world and American world, for a big base of the American army, where a lot of ships to receive the dead body after the fighting or after the battlefield around the central Vietnam. So the American army built some construction on the top of the Monkey Mountain, like the heliport or the bunkers or the some other construction to support for the fighting for the army project in central Vietnam. So is to make a bad habit to the monkeys. So we are not stopping any monkeys to come with them, but we have an advice that tourists should not feed the monkeys when they come up here to visit the Monkey Mountain and the Linh Ứng Pagoda with the Lady Buddha statue up there. The Lady Buddha is about 15 years ago built by the Da Nang government, and it make a very good attraction to tourists with free entrance. And the huge space of the Linh Ứng Pagoda is also quite very peaceful, with the background of Monkey Mountain. It's a very green, very cool environment here. So Sơn Tra Peninsula deserve a national park to preserve the wildlife, not only the monkeys but also other animals like red shandus and like other animal like the snake or some other friendly animal are living in the jungle and along the stunning beach of Sunja Peninsula or the Da Nang city. So you know the monkey is eating a cake. He's eating the cake. It looked very cute, but you know we should not do like this because they are very very interested in coming up with people or with tourists. It may cause us very dangerous situation. They may come and scratch us or hit us, or you know, even they may climb up to our body. So the monkey can bring virus or disease to you very easily. So ladies and gentlemen, one more time, we just would like to advise you, yes, you should not feed them, but spend time to visit very lovely temple in this area of the Linyan Pagoda. And yeah, you know, you see the tower of the Buddha relics, with the stories of worshipping smaller Buddha statue inside. And you see one of the new built in the Linyan complex. It looks very pretty and very peaceful. So ladies and gentlemen, we would like to explore this area with us, with the very pretty towers. Let's walk step up to see. And the first is the, here is the first Buddha in Buddhism. You see the laying Buddha. Laying Buddha, you know, normally in Vietnam, the Buddha statue is set up with the sitting direction. But now, this is the laying Buddha. He is laying down. That means that the Buddha have passed away. And you see the first Buddha from India, as you know, and he is laying now. It means that after pass away, he is laying like this. And there's not many statues like this in Vietnam, Buddhist temples, only in some places. And this is one of the tower that built for worshipping the relics of the Buddha. And in its floor, there are steps to walk up. But of course, it reserved for the Buddhist people only, if not for tourists. Yes. And the Happy Buddha or the Buddha of the future. You know, there are three main Buddha statues set up in the shrine of any temple or tower, Buddhist tower. And the first one always is in front, next to the entrance, is the Happy Buddha. Wow, Happy Buddha or Smiling Buddha, because he is smiling always. Normally, he is holding many smaller statues of kids around him. He is a very kind person, because even the kids hit him or knock him somewhere on his body, but he's always smiling. He keeps smiling with everything, because he always brings happiness to the people. And his belly is very big. His belly is very big. You know why? Because he eating all the bad things from the people. The Buddhist monks or any praying people coming to pray with the major rice over there to come to contact with him first, to tell him the best story from their families or from his or her own bodies. And they would bring the bad food from their life to give him first. So he could or he can receive the happy Buddha receive every bad food to his body first. But to receive the bad food, to deliver the good food or good moment or good atmosphere to the monk or to the praying people before coming to pray with the Buddhas up there. So the monk before praying, they should come and tell the best story to happy Buddha first. So the mind of the monk could be very clear and clean before praying with the Buddha of the past, Buddha of the present, and Buddha of the future in the main rites. thôi. Không cho chị ăn nhé, không cho chị ăn. Tại mình tạo thói quen xấu cho chị á. Ở đây là vừa bảo vệ gia đình khỉ mà vừa là bảo vệ cho mình luôn, tại khỉ là có thể gây bệnh đến con người á. So, không cho khỉ ăn cô nhé. Dạ, cảm ơn cô đã hợp tác nha. Dạ, lần sau con nhắc nhở người khác không cho. Dạ. Dạ không, cần nghe nhiều, gặp càng an lên như thế này á. Đấy là những gì cho nên chị ở đâu mà có được. À bây giờ nó đổi nó là gì nhỉ? Ơ tôi tư chạy kẹo nó ở dưới chân lên nha, tôi tư chạy nữa. Quan chạy em ơi, nó ở dưới chân nhiều lắm. So we just advise tourists that we should not feed the monkey because they are very lovely and they are one of the best animal and extinct animal to be listed in the Red Book in Vietnam. So it is very, very helpful if we make this rule to every tourist that we should not feed the monkeys. So thank you very much for your support. Thank you. Yes. Chạy chậm chậm thôi, kéo nó lên cái chân là chạy chậm chậm. So slowly. You know the monkeys are living together in a group, including about 12 or 15 pieces of monkeys together in the big family. Yes, and they normally come out to the road to have food, to try to get food. In the jungle, they normally eat the sour apple. The main food of the monkeys in the peninsula is the sour apple or some fresh leaves or the young leaf of the tree, which it is very healthy food for them. Of course, the sour apple is the best one for the monkey. And they are living together like that in a big group, including the kids or the parents, normally in a group of 12 or 15 pieces. Yes. So, ladies and gentlemen, we need to protect the monkey. The monkey needs to be preserved in this National Park of Son Tra. Gonna be a very good park to be preserved. And one of our main function today, main purpose today is to advise tourists that we should come to visit the Son Tra Monkey Mountain very friendly mood, in a very friendly mood with the monkey, because they are very lovely living together. And now is the time of the monkey's family who are gathering together and pick up some incense on their body. You know, it's very cute to see the mom and the kids are playing together and pick up some insect together. Yes, so it looks very, very lovely, right? So we need to stay far away to watch only, or upon watching here, you would leave some comments for us to advise us how to protect the monkey family. The monkey, especially the yellow color monkey and some other animals in the Monkey Mountain, including the red shangdu. Yes, red shangdu is now only available in some mountainous area, such as in Quang Nam, Hue, and Da Nang City. It is named Makala Mutala, and they are very dangerous if they running to the road, to the traffic, to 5 foot. So, ladies and gentlemen, we should make a habit of monkey to get food in the jungle only. with the sour apple with the fresh and the young leaf on the trees. We should not leave the food to the monkey to protect them with the very good name like that. It's a good way to protect the monkey. So traffic would not make jam or make dangerous accident in the road. So that is another thing we would like to mention, that driver or any motorbike driver or car driver on the traffic of the road on the way to Sunda Peninsula, you have to pay attention on to the traffic speed along the Sunda Peninsula to protect them, to protect our very cute and lovely monkey in the Monkey Mountain. Because Monkey Mountain is a very good name to make it famous on the tourist map, on the tourist road map of Vietnam in general, and Da Nang City in specific. Yes, so ladies and gentlemen, thank you for your watching with us today, and may we have your comments below here to advise a further way to protect the monkey, to get good advice for tourists who are coming to Sunda Peninsula or Monkey Mountain. And we are very happy if you can do a surprise with us, subscribe with our channel for us to have more videos about the natural wildlife, about the method to preserve the animals, especially the monkey and red sundew. And another thing is to contribute a little bit money with us to become our membership program or campaign, so that we have a fund to protect the national preserve. Yes, thank you very much, and have a good time. Bye bye.